was made for me in 1983 as I was turning 50 by my mother. She had made 5 prayer shawls for her 5 grandchildren, and that said to me, those 5 were as they became bar and bat mitzvah when they turned 13. And she said to me, so your 50th birthday is coming. You want me to make you a tzitzit? I said, sure. So what she said should be the design. Well, at that point, I was working very constantly on the symbol of the rainbow as the healing of the earth from the great flood. And the symbol stays awake in many of our traditions because in, for example, Southern Black Song, God gave Noah the rainbow sign. No more water.
The fire next time.
So that's where we confront the danger of the fire next time. And so this is the one who teaches us to wear these garments with fringes on the edges to teach ourselves we don't come to a sharp stop, a fence, a wall. We come to fuzzy edges. It's not good fences make good neighbors. It's good fringes.